Hi, I'm Carrie with Off Leash Canine Training, and this is Kappo. He's a 6-month-old bulldog, and he's come to us for our 2-week board and train program. Mom and Dad said that he's shy around new people, gets overexcited around other dogs, pulls on the leash when walking down the street, and needs to work on making sure that we don't pee in our kennel all night long. So we're going to see where he is right now, just to show his progress over the next 14 days. Kappo, come. Kappo, come. Kappo, come. Come. Kappo, sit. Sit. Kappo, sit. Okay. Kappo, please. Down. All right. Okay, so we're going to be working on lots of stuff over the next 14 days. I look forward to seeing his progress.
Yep. Yep. Kappo. Pick. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Good job. Good boy. Please, good boy. Break. Good boy. Yes.
down.
Break! Good boy! Good job, Kappo!
Before off-leash canine training, Kappo, he was, easily distracted by other dogs. Every time I walk him on a leash, he was pulling. This became an issue, so we brought him to off-leash canine training, and since then, it's been amazing as far as his transition. I can't believe it. The results are amazing, and definitely, if you're on the fence, it's definitely something that you should put your dog through.